Greetings everyone. I welcome you all in module 2 of the lesson Skeletal System. In this module, we will learn about different types of joints in our body. We will classify muscles as voluntary and involuntary. We will suggest ways to take care of our bones and muscles. Joints. In our daily lives, we bend, turn or twist. Our joints helps us to carry out these actions. A joint is a place where two bones are joined together. Bones can bend at the joints, which cause movement in our body. The bones are joined by strong elastic bands of tissues called ligaments. There are two main types of joints, movable joints. The joint where the bones can move are called movable joints, immovable joints. The joints where the bones cannot move are called immovable joints. There are mainly four types of movable joints in our body. First of all, we will discuss about hinge joint. Hinge joint. We can bend our fingers, arms, legs, and lower jaw only in one place, forward and backward. It is like the joint of a door. This type of joint is called a hinge joint. It allows bones to move only in one direction. Ball and socket joint. The shoulder joint allows us to move our arm in all directions. The rounded end of the humerus bone in the upper arm fits into a cup-shaped socket in the shoulder. Such joints in which a ball-shaped end of a bone fits into the socket of another is called a ball and socket joint. The shoulder and hip joints are the only ball and socket joints in our body. Pivot joint. A pivot joint is found between the skull and the first two vertebrae of the spine. The uppermost vertebra in the neck is called atlas. We can move our head sideways, upwards, downwards with the help of the pivot joint. Gliding joint. The gliding joint allows movement at the wrist and ankle and also between any two vertebrae of the spine. It allows our back to bend, twist and turn at each joint. What would happen if our backbone was made up of just one long bone? It would make us look like as stiff as a scarecrow. Muscles and movements. Muscles are soft elastic bands of tissues. They are responsible for every movement of our body. When a muscle contracts, it pulls a bone that makes the bone move. When the muscle relaxes, the bone moves back to its original position. Each type of muscle has different shape, size and function. Muscles can be divided into two main groups, voluntary and involuntary muscles. Voluntary muscles. The muscles that are under our conscious control are called voluntary muscles. Skeletal muscles are voluntary muscles. Skeletal muscles are responsible for moving our body parts. Our arms, legs, shoulders, and neck move when they are pulled by skeletal muscles attached to them. Involuntary muscles. The muscles that we cannot control are called involuntary muscles. The muscles which carried out the actions like breathing, blood circulation, and movement of food through the digestive system are called involuntary muscles. Taking care of bones and muscles. We should eat a balanced diet, maintain proper posture, do regular exercise, and take proper rest. Thank you, my dear students.